I'm Chris Wright, Aquarius, and when I'm not eating Jeezy cream ice cream, listening to WTM3, or watching Windsor Hill, I'm a hopeless romantic. That's why you should take time out to make Valentine's Day last. Not just for 24 hours, but for forever. And I was hoping I could spend my V-Day with you. You know what I'm talking about, you.
I wish we were forever.